Did you know in Iron Man, the production process was a nightmare that goes as far back as 1990? There was a director attached to the film in 1990 when Universal owned the rights, but nothing happened in the end. 6 years later, 20th Century Fox held the rights, and Nicolas Cage showed interest. 2 years later, Tom Cruise was attached to the project, but that didn't work either. People also tried to start something in 1999, 2000, and 2004, before the rights went back to Marvel.